the dispute between Inloe Medical Center and Anthem Blue Cross is impacting thousands of people tonight, leaving many with a lot of questions like, what do I do now? Action News Now reporter Laura Ng has the answer to that question and spoke with people who have Anthem Blue Cross. Laura.
Debbie, we learned today the battle between Inloe and Anthem Blue Cross impacts at least 10,000 people.
On November 1st, Inloe canceled its contract with Anthem Blue Cross to renegotiate the terms of the deal.
We should have been talking about this a long time ago.
This hits close to home for thousands of people in the North State, including Butte County Deputy District Attorney Joshua Owen.
We're concerned, me and my wife live in Chico, having to drive to the Feather River as the closest hospital would be quite an inconvenience.
People need to know that we definitely accept all emergency services, and people that are in the middle of care, we need to maintain that continuity of care.
What is Inloe's policy for anyone who comes in for treatment but has Anthem Blue Cross?
If the financial responsibility is too much, we'll do everything we can to get them to a spot where, you know, whether it's in Sacramento or the Bay Area or somewhere local that they can receive service.
If you can't provide it here because of coverage issues, then you would take them, like you said, to other nearby hospitals, is that correct?
Where people might get in trouble is if they have a scheduled surgery, say an elective surgery that's not necessarily life-threatening, that could be potentially put off for a couple months. In those cases, they might be asked to pay an additional out-of-pocket expense, or in some extreme cases, their plan may not cover it at all. But I do want to reassure everybody that if you're in an accident, if you have a medical emergency, we're going to take care of you.
A spokesman from Anthem Blue Cross issued this statement. We do believe hospitals and doctors should be compensated fairly, and that has been reflected in our offers to Inloe. However, we cannot agree to rates that are not in line with what similar providers in the area receive.
I hope they would have reached resolution before the November 1st deadline, so we wouldn't have to deal with this.
Action News Now asked the same questions of Anthem Blue Cross, and they said emergency care is always covered regardless of where you go, and there are other hospitals in their network that will work with local doctors and patients. Laura Ng, Action News Now.